is over. By the time it is tomorrow, by this time, the Lord will visit somebody on this phone line. The Lord will visit you. For the Bible says that blessed is she who believed, for there shall be a performance of those things which the Lord has said to her. That is what the Lord said to Mary. Blessed. Elizabeth said to Mary, after the Lord has spoken into Mary's life, say, blessed is she, blessed is she, blessed is he who believeth. For there shall be a performance. If you pray this with a prayer of faith, there shall be a performance of those things which were said to her by the Lord. We have to live by faith. We have to live by faith. Our examples in the Bible, they all live by faith. And by faith, they did exploits. By faith, they saw miracles. By faith, they saw the raw power, this raw miracle of God. Tonight, if you want to receive your miracle and see the power of God, have faith. Believe God for the impossibilities. Step out of doubt and unbelief. Step out of your situation and know that as this word has gone forth and this prayer has gone forth, deliverance is taking place. Healing is taking place. Restoration is taking place. That's why Jesus says that men always ought to pray and not faint. Men always ought to pray and not faint. And then your deliverance will come swiftly. Because the Bible says that if we evil know how to give good gift to our children, how much more our Heavenly Father? Won't he come in swiftly? Even if a human being who is wicked is able to do good to us, how much our Heavenly Father, who is a generous God, he will come in swiftly, speedily, and restore us. If only we'll have perseverance, we'll have the tenacity, we'll have the enduring spirit to keep on praying. To keep on praying and trusting him. Things are changing. Okay, Psalm 121 verse 5. It says that the Lord is your keeper. The Lord is your shade at your right hand. I'm combining it with verse 6. The sun shall not strike you by day, nor the moon by night. We are going to pray that the Lord himself will be our keeper and will be kept by the power of God. Pray that the Lord will surround you with the blood of Jesus Christ, that no weapon fashioned against you will ever prosper. The blood will serve as a Passover, that every arrow, every sickness, every demonic devices, every demonic plans, plots, schemes, strategies, programs against your life, it will not prosper because the Lord is your keeper and your seed. When he's giving you a seed, meaning that things will not affect you. The sun will not strike you by day. The things that the devil intends for you during the day, they will not prosper because of the blood of Jesus. The things that they plan at for you when you are sleeping, it will not prosper because of the blood of Jesus. So we are going to pray right now that the Lord should protect us. Pray that Lord God, release your warring angels to form a hedge of defense all around me, all around my household, all around my car, all around my children, all around my spouse, all around my finances, everything that belongs to you. Pray that the angel of the Lord will surround you. Now you are going to pray that the Lord himself will soak you and your entire family under the covering of the blood of Jesus, that no weapon that is fashioned against you will never prosper, and every lesson risen against you in judgment, it will be condemned even in Jesus' name. So we are going to pray right now and destroy every plans of the enemy against your life, against your destiny, even in Jesus' name, and tell the Lord to keep you and protect you from the sun striking you by day and the moon by night, even in Jesus' name. Let's pray for protection and cover your entire family under the blood. I pray for divine protection. Father, I pray for divine protection. For your word says that you shall be our shade at our right hand. Father, may you be my shade. May you be the shield of everyone in this household. May you be the shield of this ministry. May you be the shield for everyone on this prayer line. Everyone in hearing or watching the Lord through Facebook or YouTube, in the name of Jesus, be their shield at their right hand, in the name of Jesus Christ. Your word says that the sun shall not strike us by day. Every evil intention, every evil traps, every evil snares, every evil spells, every evil divination, incantation, every evil enchantment against our destiny during the day in the name of Jesus Christ. We cancel it, we frustrate it, we upset it, we dismantle it, we crush it in the name of Jesus Christ. We destroy the counsel of the enemy against our lives in the name of Jesus Christ. Every list which is risen against us in judgment, we cast it down, we destroy it. Every curses that has been issued against our lives, over our children, over our spouse, over our families, over our finances, we destroy it by the power of the Holy Ghost. We destroy it in Jesus' name. We soak our body, soul, and spirit. We soak our children. We soak our children. We soak our jobs. We soak our finances. We soak our health. We soak our cars. We soak our homes under the blood of Jesus. We soak our marriages under the blood of Jesus. That there shall be a Passover, that no weapon fashioned against us will ever prosper. Every lust which sin against our judgment, we condemn it. Father, arise and scatter our enemies. Father, arise and let the blood scatter them. Let your fire consume them. Let your fire scatter them. Father, I pray that God Almighty, your blood will serve as a Passover against every sickness, against every accident, against untimely death, against every bondages, against every demonic arrows, against the sun striking me by day and the moon by night. May the blood of Jesus protect my soul, protect my soul, protect my body, protect my spirit, protect my children, protect my wife, protect my mom, protect my siblings, protect this ministry, protect everyone on this prayer line. Protect them, O God. Protect them, O Lord. Protect them, O Lord, from their enemies, O Lord. Every stealing spirit, we come against them in the name of Jesus, by the blood of Jesus. Every stealing spirit, we come against them in the name of Jesus, with the blood of Jesus. Every destroying spirit, we come against it in the name of Jesus, by the blood of Jesus. Every witchcraft spirit that is planning evil against our lives, against our soul, against our destiny, we destroy their plans, we frustrate their plans, we render them useless and void, we overturn their plans, we root them out, we pull them down, we destroy them, we consume them by the fire of God, we release fire into the camp of witchcraft coven. May the fire consume them, and may the fire consume their activities. Every demonic manipulation, every demonic dominion over our lives, every demonic influence, every demonic network against our lives, against our soul, against our health, against our finances, against our marriages, our children, may the fire of the Holy Ghost consume our every witchcraft spirit, consume every demonic spirit, consume every wizard spirit, consume every temptation spirit, every ancestral spirit fighting against our lives. May the fire of God consume them. Every demonic altar speaking against us, may the fire of God destroy them in Jesus' name. We break ourselves loose from every demonic networks. Father God, protect us. May, O Lord, may your angels form a hedge of defense all around us. May you surround us by the fire of the Holy Ghost. The fire, may the fire of the Holy Ghost surround us. Oh, Marasata Rabababa. Oh, may your angels of fire protect us. For the word says, the Lord shall be our keeper. May we be kept by the power of God. May we be kept by the power of God. May we be kept by the strength of the Holy Ghost. May we be kept by the fire of the Holy Ghost. In Jesus' name, the Lord shall be your shade at your right hand. Father, be our shade at our right hand in our finances. Be our shade in our right hand in our marriage. Be our shade in our right hand concerning our children. Be our shade in your right hand in the name of Jesus. For the sun shall not strike us by day. May no sun strike us by day. Nor the moon by night. Even in the name of Jesus, we destroy every plan of the enemy that has been planned against us. We frustrate it in Jesus' name, and we lose our body, and we lose our soul, we lose our destiny, we lose our marriages, we lose our healing, we lose our deliverance, we lose our blessings in Jesus' name. From every strong man, in Jesus' name, we thank you, Lord. Amen and amen. Thank you, Jesus.